can't understand why you wanna say nigga to your brother man. Talking black pride, then you call yourself a nigga. Don't bring yourself down, cause it just don't figure. Take a look at yourself and your history. You don't look like a goddamn nigga to me. It's a negative word and the white man made it. Gave you a name to dominate and trade. Making blood money off his very own race, man. And all of this because the color of your face, man. Nigga! Nigga! And educated in a neighborhood of crime. Talk from the beginning that you work worse time. Liquor store and gun store next to one another, with only one purpose, so you all kill each other. Leaving one less problem to worry about. That's the way they do it, this is how it turns out. Injustice for all with the American government. I wanna know where all the goddamn money went. We didn't see it and it didn't do no good. I guess you couldn't give a fuck about a black neighborhood. Nigga! 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 You're the real niggas! You're the real niggas! You're the real niggas! You're the real niggas! Gonna be fanatical minorities, the Ku Klux Klan, or fucked up authorities, conservative cunts and religious preachers. I don't care, cause they ain't our teachers. Living a life to say it's free from sin, then they judge another person by the color of their skin. I feel ashamed of myself, I'm a white human being, surrounded by suckers too afraid to be seen. There ain't such a thing called superior race, and there ain't nothing special by the color of your face. You got a one-way ticket to a dead-end street. The pressure is on, so feel the heat. Media pollution is a very bad solution. Hypocritical hype is your only contribution. So leave us alone and give your brother some space. It's your lousy contribution to the human race. Nigga!